jumping rope. I practiced this exercise a lot when I was young, and I can attest to all its benefits, besides sprinting. This is one of the best exercises to burn calories, highly effective. I feel nostalgic to hold the rope in my hands again, but it's never too late. Therefore, today I set the following challenge. Do 10 minutes of jumping rope every day for 30 days. Let's get started. Great exercise, and if you haven't practiced it yet, I suggest you try. This exercise won't turn you into a muscle beast, but it will improve your stamina, balance, lung capacity, and it will help you burn a lot of calories in a short time. It's not necessary to do 10 minutes of jumping rope daily to achieve results. 5 minutes, 2 or 3 times a week is enough. The most important thing in the fat loss process is healthy eating focused on the weight loss. I suggest you try the keto diet. It works very well for me. If you want to know in detail how I did my body transformation, you can watch the video, How I Did My 3 Months Body Transformation, What No One Tells You About Weight Loss. You can check the card in the upper right corner, link at the end of the video and in the description. I was very hesitant to upload this video. Look at these images. At the end of the challenge, I noticed that I had loose skin in the chest area, and I think the whole body. My skin has lost firmness and elasticity. But why do I have loose skin? First reason, aging. I am almost 40 years old, and my body produces less collagen and elastin in my skin, both which give to skin its natural elasticity and keep it firm. The second reason is because I lose a large amount of weight in a short time. More reasons not to gain excess weight again. Well, I hope this video has been useful to you. Tell us in the comment section about your jump rope experience. What tricks can you do? If you have lost weight, did you notice that you have loose skin? Thanks for watching the video. Please, excuse my English, I am learning. Without further ado, I say goodbye, wishing you the best of luck. Bye!